it's going to be a tough game. Every game we've played up in the league in the past 2 years since John has been there, it's been a tough game, it's been a close game. But I think we can do it today. Shows great character in the team. Every player is busting the play, so there's a lot of competition in the players. There's another league game to go, so people are proving there to get into the first 11, and hopefully whoever plays in the day will do the job. I wouldn't say make noise, because that's exactly what they do anyway, so just keep doing what they're doing and be our 12th man like they always are, and hopefully we can get over the line. Because I was only thinking the other day that the last time Croxley were in a cup final, I was up there myself as a young fella in the crowd in the RDS, and it was unbelievable as a fan to watch it. So if we could do it on the day, then it'd be unbelievable. It's a massive occasion, but if you can't play the occasion, you've got to play the game, and you've got to concentrate on the game, and hopefully we get the job done.